I remember the whole thing from the train hitting my car, spinning me around. I can remember the sound of the window smashing, the metal crunching. The seatbelt was the first thing that I undone, and it was then that I realised that this pretty much saved my life. And then here I am walking, telling the story. Not many people do that.